recording. Brady, you could make this quick and go right for Erin and knock her off.
What?
You could make this challenge quick and go right for Erin and knock her off, then you win. Asher, you having fun? Asher, say hi.
Yeah,
listen
to the
Well, it doesn't matter if you're moving. It's the last one to leave the vehicle, so you could... Reverse it a little bit so Erin can get that. Never mind, she got it. Asher, say hi. Mama get it. Guys, you know what I just thought about?
What? When we die? Yeah, that's what I was thinking about also.
No. Asher's tank has a spot in the barn, but my car sits out in the driveway.
And Asher's car is more valuable than your car.
Yeah. It appears
right,
so.
Asher? Come on, let's go.
Did Fortnite die? Did Fortnite die?
I don't want to play anymore.
You want to go get on the trampoline? What is that? What is that? It's a lightning bug.
Subscribe.
Did you guys tell people to subscribe to our channel?
Yes, I already did. I gained 3 subscribers.
See who can do a full circle around the basketball court going backwards. When you get the electric scooter. I think just park. Hey, it's not very nice of you to hit Mama with that. Hey, no, don't hit.
I know how to hit the bumper. There it is.
Bye-bye.
You can go off the bus.
You
want
to go and ride that vehicle?
No,
huh? Called a lightning bug. Bit by a mosquito to have a red mark.
Nope. Who wants to see me do a handstand on this thing?
Not me.
No one wants to see that because we know she'll fall and get hurt, and then we'll have to pause the camera.
You mean like you did earlier?
Yeah. You know, Brady has it much easier. He doesn't have
except
to
for mine wasn't on video. I should have been there.
Which time?
The time I screamed.
Asher, where are you going? Brady?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I got it on video.
Good. Now YouTube can see how deadly Brady is. Oh, yeah, by the way, I made Mom subscribe to you on her phone.
No.
Not yet.
Did you hear Asher say no?
16 minutes, 20 something seconds. It's okay, he's not doing anything. Jesus. Boy. You would have fell there, that would have been. Pokemon. Reshiram and Charizard GX. I have two of them. She's gonna run into your toy now. Go get her. Go get her. Go get her.
Watch it.
Guys, go ahead. Oh, I thought she got off of the hoverboard for a second. I was like,
Ashley, you want in?
Do you want me to put him in there?
If he wants in. I think that means no. Ah. Yeah, I already got bit.
Say something. Brady? Brady? Did you catch that on camera?
No, I was getting my bug bite here.
Brady about fell off. He about fell off. Guys, 20 more minutes until... Wait a minute.
Aaron, watch behind you. He's coming up behind you.
20 more minutes. Well, technically, I don't know how many more minutes until you've been on for 30. I'm not mathematical.
Well, you're at 19 minutes right now, so 10 more minutes is
29. So you have 11 more minutes until you've been on for 30.
I'm
Brady acts like a YouTuber I watch for Pokemon, but except for he don't like Pokemon.
He doesn't like Pokemon?
I don't know.
Can you tell me why we just bought a $30 Pokemon set from Walmart for him then?
That's $19.
If Brady gets off, that's
technically... He likes Pokemon. It's just...
I'm about to take this off. Sorry. It's hugging.
I know exactly what you're doing.
That was disgusting, Austin.
Oh my God.
Who's all playing Fortnite?
Uncle Mark and Tyrus.
What is Joe on Fortnite?
Don't know. Let me go look through the window.
I just want to get off of this. This sea is hurting my back.
Joe, if you don't make it 10 more minutes, then you don't get candy.
Me?
Is you? I meant Brady.
Yeah, he's playing with Joe. Brady.
Mom, so bad.
Are you just saying that? Huh? Are you just saying that so he'll get off?
Yes, Brady, you want to go get carried to a win?
No. Even Ashley said it. I need that. Stop. Look at it.
Hey, it worked.
Shh. Careful around the water table there, broski.
Hey, Asher, can you get that ball for me? Asher, can you get that ball for me? Hey, stop doing that on YouTube. Remember the last video where
Akbar did
something in?
All he did was take out a big knife.
Yeah. Even though Laser Beam took out six knives sometimes.
Asher, buddy, get over here. Brady, will you do me a favor and watch where you're going? Aaron, you too.
Bro, I parked while I'm
going to see.
Good throw. Bro, that was the worst shot I've seen since
1897.
Michael Jordan. Uncle Mark will be so mad if he hears me say Michael Jordan wasn't a good basketball player. Because Michael Jordan is his favorite.
Did Uncle Mark play in the NBA?
No.
Was he on TV?
No.
Why?
Stop asking questions!
Because he didn't go to the pros. I've been on TV before.
Yeah, you've been on the news.
Mm-hmm.
I've been on TV before.
I've been on the radio, too.
Wait, somebody stole your stuff?
Yeah, remember?
Well, no, Dip, that's what the whole thing's about. I've been on the TV for an NFL
you've
game.
Also been on the TV because
I was also on the TV at the Pacers game.
And so was I.
And for you. I was at an NFL game.
Oh, yeah, I was for my work, too, Aaron.
You weren't on TV. I've never seen this happen.
That was awesome that you got to high-five the players.
Yeah, only Baby's going to do that.
I didn't get to do this.
Brady, watch in front of you before you go forwards, bud. Asher's behind you.
This hurts sitting down.
I wish Freddy would just get out right now.
Oh, wait, am I allowed to sit down on this if I'm still, my feet are still on the hoverboard?
You're out of air from that.
Wait, am I?
Well, you're at 24 minutes and 50 seconds right now. Austin, what do you think?
If he gets off in 6 more minutes?
They said they were going to do it for 30 minutes or an hour, and then they changed and said last one off gets candy. So what do you think?
I think that...
She's probably going to say no.
I think that if they stay on for at least 15 more minutes, they get a free ticket. I think if they stay on for at least 15 more minutes, they get a free ticket.
Can Uncle Mark give me the
hey!
I think if they stay on for 15 more minutes, they get a perk.
participation, ball to the head.
15 or 5?
5. If they stay on for 5 more minutes, they get a participation, ball to the head.
Let's sit with Mama. Climb up here. Did he what?
Get better at Fortnite.
How?
How is he?
Let's just do last to leave.
Yeah, last to leave wins candy. A piece of candy, I guess. A candy bar and
what?
But here's the thing.
Except for your camera lady's getting bit up by mosquitoes. Miss. Try again.
Yes! Oh, Brady Bacon! Brady Bacon!
Pretty sure your name is Austin. What are you doing?
If she misses this, she gets me half. If she misses this, she gets me all of her candy bars. This is she gonna be all of her candy bars. Oh, you better hope you don't win, or else. No, that did not count. This did not count. If I make this, I get none.
Well, that stinks. Yeah, we have black Twizzlers, your favorite.
No one likes those.
We have those Chewy Sprees. Ow, Asher. We have Airheads.
Airheads,
I want Airheads. Go get me Airheads.
No, when you win.
This is only if you win, you get the candy.
Wait, can I get some candy right now?
No.
Yeah, go in and get it.
I mean, yeah, you can do it.
Come on, Carl, let's go.
Good luck getting that through the back door.
Hey, maybe you can see if Aaron will go in there. Can you get over the bump?
Hey, Aaron, will you run inside and get me an ice cream sandwich?
If she can get over the bump, she can. There's a big bump there.
Vehicle is also good for getting your leg work.
to give me a piece of candy. If Brady makes this, he has to get off his car. When I said make it, I meant make it in between the bush and the table, so...
Bro, you just ate McDonald's. No, you're not going to get him anything.
Can he at least give me a drink?
No.
If you make this,
I'm thirsty.
You should have thought about that before you started.
Wait, if you make this 3 times in a row, I'll give you water.
Watch it. Did you hear it?
Yeah,
all right, you guys finish the challenge. We're going in. I think I heard a coyote.
I heard it too. I heard something.
Yeah, sure.
No, because I didn't take both of my feet off. Did you actually?
I heard some kind of squeak noise. There it again. Did you guys? In the nose and it will run away. Let's do this.
You know what? Anta will get us candy anytime, basically. So, like, what's the point about this?
Not
wait, if we go to the store,
we'll
have
Heavily in the shine.
Yeah, sure, go ahead. Get some.
Okay.
Rally. Austin! You can't scare me, brat.
You just jumped.
Asher! Don't hit.
Aaron's stuck there now.
No, I'm not. Yes, it is an off-roader.
Well,
I told you it was an off-roader.
No, it's not. Look, she can't get the other wheel on. If she gets off, she's out. Brady, you better stay on. She's got to figure out how to get this sucker back on. You made it to 35 minutes.
Told you I'd win. Told you.
The only problem is, Brady, you're all getting candy.
Told you.
What the?
I'm just glad you didn't get hurt.
For the outro, we're going to do this cool move, okay? You want to see it?
No.
Wait, guys. Now listen.
All right. Get this stuff picked up.
Listen, this outro is very... Okay, there we go.
Ew, Austin. Brady, drive that over to the garage and then I'll scoot it in. Where'd Aster's baseball go? You want to say bye? Asher, say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Good job.